Hi! In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Easy Anti Cheat is not installed error that you get when you launch Fortnite. So without further ado, let's get to the solution. First, you want to access to your Fortnite installation folder. If you don't know the exact location, best way to find it is to start Epic Games Launcher. Go to Library, find Fortnite, right-click on it and select Manage. Next to Installation, click on this folder icon to go to Fortnite Install Location. When this folder opens, first you need to close Epic Games Launcher. Do not just click here on X, because this doesn't close the launcher. Click down here on this arrow in System Tray. Then right-click on Epic Games Launcher and select Exit. Go back to this folder, and then open Fortnite Game Folder. Then Binaries, and then Win64 Folder. Here you will see Easy Anti-Cheat Folder. Ignore this Camu Folder, and open this one. Right-click on Easy Anti-Cheat EOS Setup File, and select Create Shortcut. This will create shortcut of this file, here, in the Easy Anti-Cheat Folder. If you right-click on this file, and select Send To, and then create Desktop Shortcut, then you need to drag that shortcut into this folder, otherwise it will not work. Now, right-click on this shortcut, and select Properties. Under Shortcut tab, you will see this target option. Click at the end of this path, add one space, and then type Repair. Click on Apply to save it. Now double-click on this shortcut, and on User Account Control window click Yes, and you are done. You can now start Epic Games Launcher, launch Fortnite and your problem should be fixed. You can click on the card you see in top of the screen, to see another solution if your Easy Anti-Cheat is preventing you to play Fortnite. And that would be all for this video. If this solution fixed your problem, please hit that like button, and subscribe to support me. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can click thanks button. Until next video, stay safe, and I see you all.